Arsenal told to make January move for Paul Pogba. Former Arsenal defender Bacary Sagna has urged the Gunners to sign Paul Pogba in January. Pogba, currently serving an 18-month ban for doping offences, will be eligible to return in March 2025. Sagna believes Pogba would thrive at Arsenal and help them challenge Manchester City. However, it is uncertain if Arsenal will pursue the 31-year-old midfielder. Please subscribe to my channel.